the distinctive voices of Lebo M and Carmen Twillie.
The day we arrive on the planet, step into the sun. There's more to see than has ever been seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in ground, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the ever-round curve of a line. Through despair and hope, through faith and love, till we find our place.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Simba.
Look, Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
That's very good.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what?
I despise guessing games.
You have no idea.
Only the bravest of lions go there.
Simba, Simba.
I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Oh dear, I've said too much. Well, I suppose you'd have found out sooner or later. You being so clever and all.
There's a good lad.
You run along now and have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king on beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
board. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
I beg your pardon, madam.
Look, Banana Beak is scared.
It's Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And right now we are all in very real danger.
Danger? Ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
Well, 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 Bonzai, what have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed?
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. Oh, prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously swear.
For the death of the king!
Is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. Simba, too.
But then you need a king! No king, no king, no king!
Idiots! There will be a king!
But you just said!
I will be king! Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again!
Prepared. Long live the king.
Oh, he's so cute and all along. Can we keep him?
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries
all the rest of your days. It's all problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal.
He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurts that my friends never stood downwind.
And oh, the shame!
Oh, he was ashamed!
I tried changing my name!
What's in a name?
And I felt down hearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumba! Not in front of the kids.
Sorry.
Welcome to our humble home. This looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy, yet satisfying.
I eat like a pig.
What Mook made that up?
What else matters? You're alive. And that means you're the king.
Your Majesty, I grovel at your feet.
Stop it. You think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You said you'd always be there for me. But you're not. It's my fault. It's my fault.
Creepy little monkey. Will you stop following me?
Look hard.
You have forgotten who you are. And so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are.
The king has returned.
Besides, this is my kingdom. If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will.
What do you want me to do, dress in drag and do the hula?
Are you aching?
Yep, yep, yep.
For some bacon?
Yep, yep, yep.
He's a big pig?
Yep, yep.
You could be a big pig too.
Oi!
They call me Mr.